Now look at part two. For each question, write the correct answer in the gap. Write one word, or a number, or a date, or a time. Look at questions 6 to 10 now. You have 10 seconds. You will hear a man talking about a course for teenagers who are interested in working on the radio.
This year's radio camp is going to be at our radio station on 102 Golden Street. Our popular 3-week summer camps are already getting full. We start on June 25th, but if you can't come then, there's another camp starting on July 16th, and the last one's on August 6th. At camp, we'll teach you how to use radio equipment and to write a play for young actors. This summer, you won't learn how to write about the news. You'll meet the local journalist Luke Berry and a very well-known band who've just finished a world tour. We'll tell you who it is when you join. Everyone gets a t-shirt to wear at camp. All you need to bring are your own snacks and some great ideas. And wear comfortable clothes like sneakers and shorts. If you book before midnight, you'll get a discount. $476 is the usual price, but now it's half price, $238. To get this special offer, visit our website.
Now listen again.
This year's radio camp is going to be at our radio station on 102 Golden Street. Our popular 3-week summer camps are already getting full. We start on June 25th, but if you can't come then, there's another camp starting on July 16th, and the last one's on August 6th. At camp, we'll teach you how to use radio equipment and to write a play for young actors. This summer, you won't learn how to write about the news. You'll meet the local journalist Luke Berry and a very well-known band who've just finished a world tour. We'll tell you who it is when you join. Everyone gets a t-shirt to wear at camp. All you need to bring are your own snacks and some great ideas. And wear comfortable clothes like sneakers and shorts. If you book before midnight, you'll get a discount. $476 is the usual price, but now it's half price, $238. To get this special offer, visit our website.
That is the end of part two.